Oh, why, hello everyone. How are we doing this fine morning, afternoon, evening? Something of that sort. I don't freaking know, man. I get so confused anymore. Like, 100% full disclosure honesty here. I've been sitting here for the past hour trying to remember what happened last time, other than the gym. And I'm also sitting here trying to remember what happened in the gym. Like, I mean, I think we just kind of stomped it, but that's about as far as I remember. So, yeah. Otherwise, yeah. Let's just head right on into it. And I guess I can tell you right now, I need to post on the tweeters, but there will not end up being a stream on Friday because I am going to be busy on Friday again, as per usual, you know. Past few weeks, but no, Mike, you don't get to stream on Friday. I'm going to try to push it to Saturday, though, just to make up for it, but I'm not 100% certain if that'll pan out. We'll just have to figure it out when the time comes. Otherwise, yeah, head into the game, shall we? So, where we last left our heroes, we were beating the gym. Sparks is never going to learn anything good. Sparks had died. Other than that, forward. Wait, I stomped the rival too. Last thing we did, we beat Infinite. I remember I played his theme song and it lasted exactly long enough to get through his fight, which was kind of amusing. That kind of sucks. I'm at that point with this computer chair where it's starting to... the seat is starting to bend, so I'm getting afraid that's going to break here soon. Which is why I had to order a new one. Sadly, it's not going to be here until Saturday, so... wah! Where's the crippling debt simulator? I think it's called working in the airline industry. Actually, I need to talk to Kurt and say, hey, Kurt, make me new balls. I want your old man balls. Another 2 weeks of mandatory quarantine. Eesh. Old man balls. Yeah. Give me the black balls. I'm working. Don't bother me. Ah. Kurt, you jerk. Alright, so there is one thing to keep in mind going forward here, and that's apparently that somebody's going to rev their engine. That's called Animal Crossing. Ah, I guess. And that's, I have to figure out, can any of my current Pokemon learn Cut? And I'm pretty sure that Corphish can learn Cut. So there's that. So Jake's probably going to be the one to learn that. Otherwise... you know, I just realized we kind of have an issue with grass. Three of our Pokemon are weak to that. No burger time? Well, that's the worst kind of time. No burger time. Let's put Jake in front, I guess. Jake can take care of some boobs. Ah. Well, that's a pretty good reason, then. No free delivery equals no orders from you. I'm playing Animal Crossing. Ah. Well, has Animal Crossing been fun at least? Parfish. Parfish! I mean, wow, two steps, fight. Okay, I thought there were more bugs and less grass types in here. Maybe I should not have Jake in the front. Jake cannot kill any of those. Jake will die. Wah. Alright. Yep. I know how the puzzle works. Ooh. On Tarantula Island on Friday. Nice. Big ol' spooky spiders. Yeah, because everything's gonna know Absorb. Badoo knows absorb and Shroomish knows absorb, so it's just unfortunate all around. Oh, now that I think about it, we're going to hit the guy to teach us headbutt. Do you think that Sparks can learn headbutt? How do I get this? That makes him look this way. Oh wait, does he he moves if I talk to him, right? I don't remember. There's some shenanigans here that my brain's not remembering for the puzzle. Either that or I'm just doing it completely wrong again. India. Smash the wabbit! Kill the wabbit, kill the wabbit, kill the wabbit, kill the wabbit. A wabbit that we will never be able to catch or evolve, even if we did catch it. Also, you know what? I guess I never really asked. I never really went through it. How's everybody been since last time? Usually I do that right at the start. Weird that I didn't bring that up. You caught 8 tarantulas? Nice. Spiders! There we go. Boop. Boop. That away. And he looked that away. And then we got it. No problems. I don't know what Grass Attack Execute can have, but I'm not gonna risk it. Shake out. Defeated the Flood. Nice. I won't go by blowing up Halo. Did you really defeat the Flood, though? Are they actually gone? Far and fetched. He has no creativity in naming Pokemon. You should have asked chat to do it. That's what I do, because I have no creativity in naming Pokemon. No, I don't want to be your Charcoalmans. You don't know? Ah, well, you got to find out in Halo next. I don't know. Welcome back, Duck. Did you end up getting your cheeseburger? Yes, I need the cut on Jake. Cut is City Power. Sounds good. It's just better than Vice Grip. Yeah, get rid of Vice Grip. Asking you not to spoil? Okay, I want you to think about it this way, Pika. Spoils from me towards Halo is probably not a thing you have to worry about. Bart and Mr. Dungeon, we fight 3 Mankeys? Ah. So many spiders! Man, you people and your tarantulas. I mean, to be fair, I don't know a whole lot when it comes to the Animal Crossing games. Was Gardena there before? I feel like she was and I had that same thought. Now she's there again. Deuce faster than Jake. Not good to see. Hello, Rotom! How you doing? No. Okay, bye. No telling. Question! What actually happened there? What happened to the Sonic Adventures director cut? That's tomorrow, Rotom, not today. That's on Tuesday. Because Tuesday's not my normal stream time. Pokemon's the normal stream time of Monday, Fridays. Bonus streams are usually not Pokemon related. Even though we also did technically Pokemon. That was the title of the stream. If you're talking about it being the game, to be fair, that was the game when I started the stream. And then I was reminded, hey Mike, you didn't change the name of the game. I was like, ah crap. So I changed it. So it's not your fault if you had thought that. Ah, the one Pokemon I want to learn Headbutt can't learn Headbutt. Blindy, can you learn Headbutt? No. Birds cannot hit things with their head. Got it. Yeah, I'm not surprised you got it as a notification. That is my fault, Rotom. I forgot to change the game before I went live, so it went and told you, "Hey, streaming to Sanix." But I'm not streaming to Sanix. Let's get rid of Mudslaps. Yes. Yeah. Likes me some Mudslaps, but I was told we have to keep Rapid Spin. Bones are hard, the price smash. Yeah, it makes sense. You don't mind watching this game either. Well, good! Because I need help because we're heading towards a gym that is usually very scary, and the mod made more scary. Because, of course, it did. Yep, give me Headbutt. Who else can Headbutt? Real question is it worth. The only one left is Corphish, which is Jake. Is it worth it on Jake? No, Jake can't even learn it. Never mind. I only have two Pokemon that could even learn Headbutt. Isn't that just great? Ah. Well, Ducks kind of wants that food too. You say you have cheeseburger, but I'm gonna be jealous. I want cheeseburgers since Duck mentioned cheeseburgers. Yes, I will show you how to get out of the forest. How would I be lost in the forest? It's a straight line. Jake, what are you, Mike? The worst wingman ever? I mean, a pretty lady shows up. What do you do, Jake? You freaking sit me to the side and say no. Jerk. I've been a better wingman. No. Yes, I realize I'm like a 12-year-old girl. That's not the point! Not the point, Jake. Sudbury Subway. Ooh. Believe it or not, I actually had a Subway sandwich earlier today as well. Because I went out shopping at Walmart and they have a Subway attached and I was hungry, so I ended up getting their breakfast BMT. Why? Because it's one of their cheapest things and has the most meat for the cheap. And I like eggs. And a plate of nachos, though. That I didn't have. You know, I'm not gonna lie. Did not expect them both to fight me. Who's in my second slot? I think it's Geodudes. I don't even remember anybody's name except Beyblade. And F. We got F. F for. Press F for other Pokemon whose name I forget. Nom. F for flying. Well, it's F for flying, but what's its name? F for Willow, because Willow died. That's what it is. Let's get Beyblade in here. Yeah, F for Willow's still hanging about. Magnitude! Because Beyblade spins too fast that he flies above the ground. You can't spark me. Watch me flinch. Magnitude 8. Nice. Cereal for you. Hey, nothing wrong with cereal. I am, in fact, a fan. And to be fair, I also bought myself a snack, which I actually ate the entire thing of, which was just sausage sticks. They were tasty. All right, hit him with the brain lasers and more magnitudes. I do not blame you. Because, in all honesty, if I can ever help it, I will never pay for delivery. I think since I moved out of my parents' house, I have gotten delivery once. Actually, no, you know what? We will actually just kill Snubbull. That way we just don't have to deal with it getting flinchy. I don't like Cranny Dose being faster than me and buffed up. Magnitude! Shablam! Really bad magnitude, but... wow. Wow. Wait, didn't Beyblade go first last time? Why did Beyblade go last this time? I am so confused. Tarantulas. Psybeam, that's point. Psybeam, Cranny Dose, and more magnitudes! Uh-oh. That actually might hurt Rocky a bit! Ow. Also, that thing has pursuit. Everything's going bad all of a sudden. Okay. You don't own a car? Well, that'd do it. Get Blindy in here? Is Blindy's fat? No, because then Spoink will still kill me. I think I gotta switch. We're going to go to Blindy to guarantee kill the Wait, I can't! Because it has pursuit! Nope, we're going to Potion Beyblade. Potion? Okay, we good. But Rocky! How can you not want Rocky to be alive at all times? Bam, no more Cranny Dose. Thank goodness Cranny Dose is not known for its defenses. Oh boy, Rocky got moited. Brain lasers. Of course.
Of course it lands its confusion from its brain lasers. Hit it with a head.
Rather than deal with the confusion, we're just switching to Willow. Because F has F for flying. Not for fire. Why would F ever stand for fire? F stands for flying. That did bupkis damage. I think... Nature power! Could be Earthquake. Yeah! Kablam. Take that. Can't wait for it to be 7. That makes sense, too. What about the bug gym to grind? We do have the bug gym now to grind. You are right. So, regardless of who we take, it'll be a lot easier. I just wish we had a Pokemon that could fly. That way I don't have to run back and forth. Not now, ma'am. We have catches to do. Yeah, Jake in the front. I think there's a fishing spot up ahead. Ah, screw it. We're just getting in the grass. Everybody's got YouTube's channels. A drowsy, you say? Chocolate dipped banana. Hit it with cut. Or bubble? Cut. Kablam. That was a crit and that was very scary. Okay. Pokeball go. Got friend balls, but Drowsy doesn't need to be a friend. We're just heal bottles. Yeah. Well, to be fair, YouTube, you're also not allowed to have an account if you're below the age of 13. Yet people do, and that's what got YouTube in the hot water recently. Alright. What? Yeah, Twitch has those. Twitch has those. Wonder where that ended up going. All right, otherwise, we caught a drowsy. Who would like to name this female chocolate-dipped banana? I got Pika, Duck, Newbie, and Rotom currently, and I believe Pokemon Girl's here. Is there anybody else I am missing? Choco Nanners needs a name. Want to name the worst thing about Twitch? Ooh, I know the worst thing about Twitch. No, I don't know. What is it? What would I say is the worst thing about Twitch? E-girls? That has nothing to do with Twitch. That's literally just internet, though. Making a jokey joke. Where's Blathers? Blathers died. That's where Blathers is, newbie, unfortunately. Blathers... I don't remember what killed Blathers, but Blathers died. I remember that much. Speaking of newbie, what would you like to name the drowsy? Yeah, honestly, cam girls and things like that don't bother me either, because it's not like it's something I seek out or care about the community around, because it hasn't influenced me any. It's a thing. I don't care. So, newbie, what are we going for? What's the drowsy name? I know what I would name her. But we don't ask me names, because my names are bad. I'll tell you after you give me a name. Meatly 2020 doesn't quite... Wait, does it? Actually, that would fit. You played your first Prince of Persia? I've heard a lot of good things about Prince of Persia games. I have never played any of them. What's up, Knight? Meatly... Yeah, that does fit. 2020 Okay. Is that right? Yep. Bam. Meatly 2020. How's it going, Knight? Now we got to go back to town. Wanna go back? Or do I wanna go forward? Let's go forward. I can worry about things going forward. It goes. Well, that's all you can ever hope for, right? We could have had a Ditto! Why are the actual Cracker Snackers Meatly still a thing? Probably because the name of the bot is Meatly. Like, that's usually a very good reason why it is. Smash that Ditto. Yeah, we all know why. You'd have to be living under a rock to not know what. Grandpa! Hi, Ethan. What are you doing here? You look fit. Well, that's nice. Hi, Ethan. Yeah, no, I'm not you. I am me. Yeah. Nope. You see this stripy hat boy? I'm going to take him and shun him later. What? Why did that not work? Huh. Yes, it was, Rotom. Well, I wouldn't say 3 years ago? Was it 3 years ago? Holy crap, it was like 3 years ago. Huh, the bot busted all of a sudden. Oh, that would be what? Okay. Because I was gonna click the things. Okay, we can bring some. Actually, you know what? Hold on a second. Enough boohoos from that. It's time for boohoos for this. There is a PC here. Which means we get to be sad. Because Rocky died. We know we don't get to see Rocky 2, 3, 4, 5 million. I don't know how many Rockies there are. He wasn't a bird. Well, that would do it. Dragoon, thank you for being awesome for 20 months! What did you miss? I died. Kind of upsettingly. There you go, Duck. I'll steal your money now. Like, just Psybeam from a Spoink. Just bam. Spoink slabs. I'll just steal your money. Goodbye, Rocky. I really didn't have much to say. I'm sorry. No, that was the only casualty so far today. But we did also catch Meatly 2020. So who's gonna come on the team, if only temporarily? Maybe we just don't bring anybody yet. And then we'll figure out who to bring on the team in a minute. And then after we figure out who to bring on the team... Let's see what changes Jurassic. It's a good plan. After we see what changes we got, we can put Pokemon into the daycare. And then end up running back and forth trying to evolve an Eevee and end up getting them back at level 37. I mean, what? That never happened! Totally happened, it was still funny. That is very true, Dragoon. Very true. Let's go get more Pokemon. Wait. Now it's better. I like the original tune better than the updated tune for this town. We'll have the updated music for this shopping spree we're about to do. Alright. Doesn't Hypno get Dream Eater? They really don't get that normally? That is very weird that they don't learn that normally. I mean, that's kind of their whole thing. Give me like three of those. You? And that'll do. I don't need any stones currently. Why is it not a level up move for them to begin with? That is fascinating that it isn't. Drugstore. We don't do drugs on stream no more! Although some fights would definitely be easier if I did. We don't do them drugs. And more drugs? We'll do those drugs. Those are, quote, legal drugs. And only sometimes, not all the time, will I do even those drugs. Alright, let's see what we got. Protect. No, endure. Brine. Depending on what else there is, I'll take a brine. Reflect on that. No, 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 no. Okay. We'll take... Not that. I want brine. Give me, like, two brines. Just because having two of them seems like a good idea. You hate drowsy? But why? You weren't here in the age of Baku. That's why. Grass knot. Dig. Roost. Give me, like, three digs, I guess. Give me, like, three roosts. I like Hypno and Drowsy. I like the concept of the Pokemon. They're neat. I don't like some of the lore behind them, but I like the idea of them. Daily Drawing Corner. I like wonderful prizes, yes. Give me wonderful things! Number three! Yay! Eh. But do I have a girlfriend? I do not. I am quote-unquote forever alone. Forever just me. Boo-hoo it is. Ah. I can fix that if necessary, but at the moment, meh. Now's not really the time to be looking for that. Brocco, get a girlfriend. Knight, you're not a girl. I don't care how much you want to tell me that. Also, I'm pretty sure that you're not on the market anymore, even. Don't go try and tell me that. let's see. Silk scarf can go to Blindy. Now that we have that, I have this King's Rock. Why did I not give it to anybody? King's Rock to Jake, sure. That is true. You did well at that point. Then we wouldn't be boyfriend and girlfriend, wouldn't we? Not. I was about to make a very, very inappropriate comment. So I will refuse. Also, there's a Pokemon we can get right here. Is there another Pokemon we could get in the city? Or is it just the starter? Oh boy. Glitchy. Wow, still glitchy. There we go. The game corner. Oh boy. Are there trees I could headbutt? Well, that's the thing. I could headbutt, but are there even any trees in Goldenrod? Or is it too big of a city? Oops, don't want to do that. Charging into people's house. Jeez. I think we just get the starter. I don't think there's another Pokemon we can get. Oh, wait, that's right. We can buy a Pokemon. Hold on. Hello. Talk to Mr. Game. Mr. Game, give me stuff. Yes. Thank you. Now let me see what Pokemons I can buy. And if I can buy. Then we have choice of starters or buying Pokemon. Those are just coins. No, let's not have you be that. Welcome, exchange of coins for fabulous price. Smeargle, Tangela, and Porygon. I would kind of like a Porygon. Pant Thunder is not allowed to be in any sort of relationship with me other than the one we currently have, which is not something we can change. I kind of like getting some of those. I'm worried about the direction of stuff. Yeah, me too. Let's see. 1,000 coins for 10,000 monies. I could get that far. I need more monies before I could buy Pokemans. I could buy Smeargle. Not quite Tangela, and definitely not Porygon, huh? Do we start her, or do we just try to get money? Because I'm pretty sure 35,000 money isn't asking too much. I literally just had 33,000 money before I bought TMs that I haven't even used yet. Speaking of TMs I haven't even used yet. Save money. Beyblade. You can have Dig. You can turn into a drill. Which makes sense. Also, I like the idea of you digging because when you dig, you then are immune to flying types while underground. Babies are brought by the stork, obviously. Oh boy. These conversations go way out the window. Blindy, get Roost instead of Tackle. Okay. Said stop. Okay. Okay. We're ending this conversation. Dragoon and I are starting to think, you know what, we're getting a little bit further than we need to go in this. We all understand how homosexuality works in some regards. And in which case, you keep your ideas of that, we keep our ideas of that, we good. Okay? As soon as somebody's like, can we stop? Then we should stop. Should not consider continue conversation if somebody says no. I don't think it was getting out of hand. It's more, it was getting to the point where it would very, very easily get out of hand. Like, we were maybe one step away from somebody being incredibly upset. All right, let's go Jake and Willow. And then we can go up north and potentially have the bug to catching contest, or not! Because we all know what happened last time we tried the bug catching contest. It was not good. It was not good. All right, hit it with the crab hammer. Amber also said, well, hello. It's like politics don't talk. Well, no. Again, there's nothing wrong talking politics either. It's just be careful getting too far into certain things. Not the bullet seat. Uh-oh, Jake. Jake. You take that, Jake. Okay, we good. We're good. Ooh. Bam. Aw, futter nuts. Really? Jake can take everything. You say that, but that doesn't make it me any less happy to see that amount of damage come. Also, Jake can apparently crab hammer the crap out of an owl. Is it Jake from State Farm? Maybe? Crab hammer the crap out of that one, too. No, actually, I'm a little bit afraid of the Skip Bloom being shenanigan-y against me. Then again, it might just roost. We're gonna play the dumb card and say it's going to roost. Nope, it bullet seeded. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Maybe 3. I'd be okay with 3. Hey. Stop. No more after this. That's the last one. Uh-oh. Hey, Noctowl's faster. Not Jake. Okay, good. Willow took it. Oh god, Willow took it. We're good. We're not dead. And we are switching both of them out. I just realized we're only one level higher than everything. Jake missed his attack. Gosh dang it, Jake. Alrighty. We need Blindy. And we need Beyblade. We should be fine after that. I think. Apparently a little bit. Which we will do as soon as we finish catching the Pokemans. No, Uproar targets random every time you use it. So it's not always going to be the same one. It's kind of the downside of it, really. Ow. Alright, Wing Attack, Combusken, Beyblade. You get potions. I'm going to be out of super potions. You can switch to sparks. Because there's nothing bad that would happen to that. I mean, you have to think, Dragoon. It's a 50-50 shot. I am going to switch to sparks, by the way. I'd rather save my potions. Because it's literally a coin flip which one it hits. Nah, that one's not a very healthy looking bird anymore. LaBelle. Isabelle? Isabelle? Nah, Meat Sparks is fine. It's not even gonna hit him. See? Told ya. That time it. Ow. Okay, this time we are wing attacking the crap out of you. and using Boo Boo Potion, because those are a little bit less important because we took 40 damage. Yeah, we'll be fine with a Boo Boo. I will murder the crap out of every bird if it stands in front of me. That's because I am a huge jerk.
You cannot defend yourself against the power that I wield.
Stop uproar. Birds make love, not war. Fish are friends, not food. We're not gonna be able to take that. Wait, why? I mean, look at the movesets Meat Sparks has. If Meat Sparks lives to be an Altaria, that'll be amazing. One of the okay. Well, I don't know the Animal Crossing NPCs super good, I'm sorry. I know maybe six of them. And that's about it. Then you're going to die. Don't kill the duck, we needs him. He tells me when it's time to go and fight the gym. Usually he's wrong, but he tells us when it's time. I'm hoping that he lives, but there's no knowing if it will. Good news, nobody died. So we have two Pokemon we get to catch still. We need for three. Three. Or if I can headbutt something. I don't remember if we could. I think we ran into the problem that it wasn't working. Because he wasn't a bird. There is a Rotom bird form. It's called Rotom Flying. I mean, come on. You have a flying type form. Obviously, that's a bird. What six do you know? Well, you have Tom Nook, Isabelle, Red. Let me see. Timmy and Tommy, but those are kind of cheating. What other in Animal Crossing NPCs do I know? I know some more. Give me a second. Animal Crossing NPCs I also know. What else was there? Edge. You'd think from the time that I watched people play the Animal Crossing board game that is not very good, I would remember some. But apparently not. Okay, Jake, you're not taking a dig. We are switching to... I just realized, four of my Pokemon are immune to ground-type moves. That's useful. We'll switch to Willow. Animal Crossing NPCs. There's Mr. Rossetti. I know that one. I would not be surprised that it was bad. How many am I at? Not counting Timmy and Tommy, because those are cheating. I think I'm at six counting them, but four without counting them. Animal Crossing NPCs. I can picture a lot of them, but I can't remember their names for the life of me. No. We don't talk about the Magic the Gathering board game. Because most of us enjoy a good game, not a game that was just terrible. I mean, I believe it. Because, hey, it saves automatically. You like Catan? Hey, nothing wrong with Catan. Headbutts! Ouch! Okay, we switcheroo over to Blindy. Come on. Your friend challenged each other to not shave for quarantine. If I didn't shave for quarantine, that'd be like 2 months. I would have a pretty long beard, man. Like, I shave every week. And this is considering I shaved my entire beard almost off about, or like, last Tuesday before stream, I think it was. Zigagoo. I'm still trying to think of other Animal Crossing characters. I know some. I know some. But I can't think of them. Oh well. That gives you the idea of my Animal Crossing. KK Slider, yes! That's one I definitely know. Because everybody knows KK Slider. He does the music. How can you not know the guy that does the music? Alright, so. I don't know what Rover is. I am not gonna do the bug catching contest, by the way. How's everybody looking on health? Not super good. Isabon. I could name one that I'm aware of only slightly, but that's only because I love its name. And that's, there's a NPC called Kid Cat. And that's just because it's Kid Cat and it's like Kit Kat. And that was the name of one of our cats. It was funny. Use some health. Use some health. I think you're fine, but give you some health. Give you some health. That is not the correct Pokemon. Bam. All good. Everyone should be healed. I don't think villager counts. Yep, everybody's good. Now, another thing about it, there's gonna be grass types up here. So, we're going to put in Blindy 2. The sequel. Not gonna do the bug catching contest, cause I will die! Nope, not doing it. We'd get better Pokemon, but if you remember last time we ran into a freaking level 25 Pinsir. And that thing was death. Just named Coach. Oh boy! We getting left for dead in here. The only coach I know. That and Coach Black, but that's personal things from high school. Just because I liked Coach Black. He was a cool dude. Yeah, which is understandable that he lost the job because of autosave. Alright, what do we get? We get... Unfortunately, it's level 18, but Kakuna! That means Beedrill! I wanted Beedrill! I'm so happy! Chuck the quick ball! Get the Kakunas! The Kakuna! Another fly. No! Beedrill is poison bug, not flying bug. So actually weak. No, actually neutral to ground, I think. Eh. Beep, 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 beep. Kakuna Matata! It means no worries. Also bugs. I mean, if Hakuna Matata means no worries, Kakuna Matata means beware the bees. Alright, so newbies off the list. Knights on the list. Who else is here that wants to name the Kakuna? I mean, Dragoon's here now. I got Dragoon. I've got Duck, Pika, Knight, Rotom, Pokemon Girl, Fire Dragoon. Anybody I'm missing? I'm very likely missing somebody. Hakuna Ratata. Aw, we could have had Bug Bite. Aw. I want to name it, but I don't get the choice. Ah. Hey, at least he's doing things, right? Useful Rossetti. I mean, I guess... Hey, Mason, are you still here? Or are you just popping in and out constantly? I figured I'd ask that. Because he has made comments before a while ago. I mean, if you're not, then I'm not putting him on the list. Give him, like, another 20 seconds. This little don't you make fun of- I mean, look at him! Look at him in the tiny picture over there! He's a Dorito! Mr. Rossetti is just the ancient flock. Sniper, Twin Needle, Oh, wow. Then attack 10 special events, 20 speed. Whew. That sounds pretty good to me. Cross poison? That's and we get sniper. That sounds really good, actually. Having cross poison, night slash, X scissor, drill pack. Drill pack? Alright, it learns all those first four moves from 1 to 10 to 22. Fudge! We're not gonna get Twin Needle, Aerial Ace, or Cross Poison. Butt Nuggets. Now we're gonna start at level 19, which means we kind of are upset about that. But it looks like Mr. Rotam! Rotam 1987. You did get to name him. What do you figure? You called it. Yeah, of those, the only one that I would really have wanted is Cross Poison, but... Yeah, you did. Where's the Move Relearner? Huh. Pokemon... Heart Gold Move Tutor. Mental Beans, no... These are not the correct... I need the relearner. Where's the move relearner? Blackthorn City. Ugh. Now it's at the north end of Cyanwood. Where's Cyanwood? You want to name him Kakuna Matata? Will that fit? That's after you beat Morty. Okay. Not too bad, I guess. That won't fit. Hakuna Matata is too long. We get 10 letters. We're not in Gen 5 yet. So only 10. The fighting guy? Hey, fighting guy. That'll be a good one to fight him with since apparently he learns Drill Pack. Yeah, they're always going to have Hakuna Matata. It gets increased to 12 at Gen 5, so you're not far off there, Rotom. Don't feel bad. There we go. What name? What shall we name? We need a name for the Dorito. Seriously, that's not just me. He looks kind of like... Either that or... If you've ever played Terraria, it looks like a fossil from that... A fossil's icon from that. After you are putting the actual ancient fossil, you get the actual fossil thing that you can use to make... Oh, either that or Amber. I don't remember. Name him Crayon? I'm okay with crayons. Get our creativity on. Also, now you just have to imagine him... stabbing people with crayons. Crayons? Are they crayons or crayons? How do you pronounce it? Crayon? Crayons? Crayons! Alright, crayon. I mean, defeat him. Uh-huh. Not now, ma'am. We gotta look at Crayon. Crayon's in the party currently. As Harden. Good job, Crayon! I'm not forgetting things. Or am I forgetting things? You have to remind me. Hold on a second. Standing people crayons remind you of red versus blue. I can imagine. Alright. Are we good? Yeah, Blindy's in the front. Blindy can stomp this chug. Because Blindy's honestly a little bit high level. I don't remember what the level of Whitney is, but at the same time, don't care if we have a little bit of extra going. Especially since Blindy's not one we want to use against rollouts. Yeah, because of Kadabras and stuff. Hehehehe. Yeah, that sounds like something that they would do. Curly up. Oh my. Whitney's ace is 24. Blindy, stop leveling! Holy crap! You're 2 levels higher than the gym, dude! No, he's 3 levels higher! Oh, it's almost like we're playing... We're back to playing Pokemon as if it was your first time. Leveling up only one Pokemon. Blindy 2 is training to overtake Blindy 1. I don't know, I don't think Blindy 2 will ever be strong enough to literally destroy the sun. He can try, though. Okay, I can get into the grass without problems. Yeah, but he's Blindy 2, he's not Blindy 1. That wouldn't make any sense. Also, another Staravia. We must Kung Fu fight! My Kung Fu is better. Oh no, it lived! Blindy 2 is a clone from Infinite. Ah! That makes sense. In the color Staravia. What, am I supposed to open up my paint program and make a picture on stream again? I'll do it. Apparently there are only birds! Yes, yes, yes. Seriously? My stream is watching me recolor a picture. Sometimes, you peoples. We'll finish catching Pokemon and then we'll figure it out. Nidorino! Ooh! Nidoking. I like Nidokings. Your chat has spoken! Indeed they have, but will I take heed to what they have said? Yes, yes I will. We're going to catch Pokemon, and then we're going to decide on our team going into Whitney, and then I'll do it. Bam. Nidorinos. With Rotom now off the list. I think, yeah, we did. We had a Nidoqueen. It wasn't in the last run, it was in the run before that, because the last run ended before now. The Rotom's off the list. Boop. Boop. There we go. And I'm just gonna go straight into the spinny of the wheel. Not going to hesitate. No hesitation. Only doing. I don't know. I'm gonna say something profound, but apparently I'm just dumb. Yeah, unfortunately we couldn't get past there with, you know, this guy. I still got this guy. Pika Kingdom Waters! What would you like to name the Nidorino? Super King? What is Super King? Needs 5 more special attacks and maybe I turned into Wreck. Super Fang. Aw, I wanted it to get Super King! That way he could be the Super Nido King. You will all bow before Super King. What do you want to name it, Pika? Or did we lose Pika? I don't remember. Somebody said that they were heading out, right? Please name Super King. Well, it's Pika's call. I haven't seen Pika say much in a while. Pika! Pika! Pika Pika! Kingdom Wars, where are you? Did we lose him? We love our Pikachu. Ah, that makes sense. Easy stuff, but all a little bit convoluted if you don't know the process. I am not. I'm scrolling. There he is. Last thing you said was sorry. And we're talking about Jake from State Farm. Pika hasn't said anything since we told everybody to stop with the conversation. You see? That conversation was apparently so bad we lost Pika. Surfboard on Mars. Okay. The Mars part's a little bit difficult. Unfortunately, my rocket ship's out for refueling, so it'll be a while. You try and find rocket fuel in this kind of society we're running. Whew. Unfortunately, I think I'm gonna have to spin it again. I'm sorry, Pika! Yeah, unfortunately, Sonic used it to get space fights. Speaking of which, we're playing Sonic Adventure DX on Tuesday, so tomorrow, yay. We might actually get to the finale, which is not a space fight! You know, that weird time when Sonic the Hedgehog does not do space fights. Always with them space fights, though. Super King! I am so happy. Behold the power of Super King! I think we figured out one Pokemon coming on the team. If for nothing else than the entertainment of Super King. At least we didn't go with bad names that I know people tend to do with King. You know, the King of Sofas. $10 it dies after being hyped up as Super King. Agreed! We know how this works too well. Alright, there should be one more Pokemon I can catch. It's just right here. They didn't catch one in here, right? No, I didn't. Alright, last Pokemon is... Huh. Yeah, because I ran past the guard that was standing outside the place to get into the park. So I didn't actually go to the right, which is the only place you could have caught Pokemon there. Hi, Pika! Emotionally. Hit it with the friend ball. Almost the whole time. Oh. Well, I'm sorry, Pika? Okay, you did actually leave. Okay, never mind then. Don't worry about it then! Nope. What he said without his weakness. Glameow's footprint is weird. Glameow's footprint is a donut! Alright. Glameow! Ooh. That is a very odd amount of numbers, I'm not gonna lie. The Dragoon off the list, leaving Duck, Pika, Knight, and Pokemon Girl. Am I missing anybody? I must be told if I am missing it. Get Super Fang? I guess that makes sense. It doesn't normally learn Bite? It's weird. It's just those are weird numbers. 29 and 22? Ah. Hey, not everybody's weak to magic. I'm not weak to magic. I don't believe in it, therefore it has no effect on me. All magic is just superpowers. Not actually magic. Yeah, but crazy. Ferugly's a weird Pokemon. Yeah, it kinda is. When you look at it first, it's like, oh, that's a fat cat. But then you look at it again, it's like, no, wait, that's just a ripped cat. Alright, so, still, Pika, what would you like to name this Glameow? This little lady Puddytat. A toad a tow a Puddytat. And its name is whatever you tell me it is. Kinda nice that it did that, actually, because you weren't here for the last one, but now you're here for this one, so now you get to name a cat, so... All good. Also, it's kind of upset that Knight kind of suffered the Harkin problem. I do believe in science. I am a man of science, I'll have you know. I believe that everything can be explained if we do it. Magikarp! Here's a cursed one on the street. I invented science. You know I believe it. Magikarp. Here. Go, go, Magikarp. Or Zarium. Alright, that's all of the Pokemons. Magic crappy name. Too late. Exactly. That is actually the... effectively the idea of magic, because things of olden times that were unexplainable were deemed magic. But if we can explain them, then they're no longer magic. They're just things of science. Usually they lose a lot more of their appeal. You know, like a banana. Losing their peels. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Also, excuse me, sir. Thank you. Alright. How to make a pretty dress and hat? Well, aren't they all pretty? Make me jealous of wearing pretty dress. In my Pokemon character can't wear a dress. She wears weird suspender things. Not now, ma'am. Jamie has 100%. Yeah. I don't know. I think pretty cute. Alright, so. We have a few things to figure out here. First off, give me whatever my ma'am sent you, Steve. Come on, Steve. Thank you. Bye, Steve. We're going to go beat the crap out of a certain bug trainer. Beholders don't have a dozen ray attacks. They have 10. Silly. So what's our team gonna look like? Take part in the lotto could get- ooh, that is a good idea. Hold on! Lotto time! Lotto fun, that radio tower. Excuse me, Team Rocket. Hello. Hello. Yes. I would like to win the lottery. Thank you for having me get first place in the lottery. You are lying to me! Only I can win the lottery! Not fair. Alright, now we have to decide on our team, since apparently we're being cheated out of the lottery. You know, our 100% chance to win the jackpot taken away from us. Jerks. Oh, I... egg outfits. Nice. Want to win lotto and win? Yeah, it'd be kind of nice, wouldn't it? Alright, so first off, we have these four recruits that we need to look at. So let's see. Magikarp is jolly, meaning debuff special attack, buff speed. Neat. That's one fast cat with limber. Speed cat! It's got bite and faint attack. It's not even a normal attack to go along with that. Awkward. We got Meatly 2020, the current up-to-date version of Meatly. Got Forewarn, which is a thing, as well as Dream Eater and Confusion. Unfortunately, nothing to use Dream Eater with. But we've got Super King, who has Rivalry, which means 25% attack boost against dudes and 25% attack reduction against not dudes. But also is Careful, meaning buffed special defense, debuff special attack. We got Crayon, who has shed skin but will lose it. Debuff speed, buffed special attack, because it's quiet. Is that a thing in Gen 4? What, Rivalry? Yeah. Crayon has an amazing moveset. I think we all are in agreement. Crayon's coming on the team, right? Everyone who raises their hand, if you raise your hand, I will put him on the team. Nah, let's look at everyone else we got. We've still got Engineer. We've got Thick Fat. We've got Obstagoon, who's been on the team before. Nice attack on opposite gender. Yup. It's not a Gen 4 thing, it's a always thing. Like, that's how rivalries always worked. And it still works that way. Got Harvey's. We've got Squirrel Bro. At least it can fly. And then on our team currently, if we don't want people, we've still got Blindy, F for Willow, Jake, Meat Sparks, and Beyblade. Of these, I'm kind of leaning towards, a nice little push from this one off the team. But that's just me. But I see enough raised hands for Crayon. The Crayon is on the team. Meat Spark stays? But why though? He's just there. And then if you want him to become an Altaria, he'll die before then. Because he doesn't have any attack. I can't train him for the butt. He can become an Altaria later. That's not for like 20 levels anyway. 15 levels, not the point. Because Super King could already evolve. Beetle's already a good Pokemon. Magikarp's a Pokemon we haven't ever used. We've got an Ice type, which is neat. Would die to rollouts. Got Pickup. Got a Monkey with all those also Pickup. And Squirrelbro. Big defense. So, we have? But have we used a Glammeow, I mean? I mean, I think we've once in an Egglock, but I think that was the only time. What's everybody else think? You think we're good with the team we've got? Or do you think we need to swap out Sparks? Tuck says keep the team we got. Keep team? Alright. Oh boy. So, yes, I would like to be healed. In the meantime, I will also snag a Coconus for the team. Shtablam. Oh yeah, that's right, I have to do a thing. Hold on a minute. Apparently I have to do things. Let me open up paint.net real quick. Alright. Oop. There's that. And let me open up my thing. Oh. Also because I don't want you guys to see my files. I'm going to open it up on my own. Open up the paint version. Alright. So. Turn off that music. Turn on this music. Yep. We're doing it. Hold on, I think. Where do I have that set up? Have I done this before? Did I delete it? No. Huh. I guess I deleted the window capture. Weird. Hold on. Window capture. Yes. I want my paint.net. Where is paint.net? There it is. Boop! Alright, got it! Okay, whoop! Whoop! And whoop! There you go, now you can see me working on stuff. Happy? Okay. I guess you kind of want to see the whole thing, don't you? At which point, I need to grab chat so I can see chat. Chat. Over here. There we go. Got it! Hello, Harkin! I apparently have to do things. Okay. We want to make it the color of a Star Ravia, so I need to go here. Star Ravia PNG. We'll take this one. Okay, yep. Open image in new tab. Got it. New. Okay. Staravia. Let me actually see if I can just do one thing real quick. If I went to hue and saturation. And just lower the saturation. That's on the wrong layer. I want to do it for all of them. Or at least this one. Hold on. Copy. Paste. Beat. New saturation. There, now we're grayscale. That doesn't work out. Hold on. Okay. Okay. I see. Okay, if I were to do this correctly, we need a paintbrush. Is that big enough? That's big enough. Okay, go over here. We need this color, this color. Paintbrush. Just go circle here. Okay. This color, 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 color. Okay. And also a white face underneath that, so we need this color. Right. Let me just go like here. Here. Wait, hold on. Ooh. Paint. Whoopsie. Hold on. That. Now paintbrush. Oop. Now, no tolerance. There we go. Paintbrush. Bam. We also have it like spiky looking. There we go. E. Oop, that is way too thick of a line. E. Boop. 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 Paint that. Get a little bit, maybe like 10 brush size. Boop. Boop. And we can also paint that. Also, I guess just kind of. There we go! And then Staravia, we can just have like black from here to here to here. Why you guys make me do this? Bam! Here, here. Better? Better. You good with that? Color the legs too, but I don't think you need the legs. Color the legs. Oops. Switch that. Darken it slightly. Boop, boop. 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 There. There! The beak? Okay, I guess we can get the beak color. Boop. See the color of the beak. Then the tip of the beak. Take the paintbrush. Go whoop. And bam. Better? Better? You know, I thumbed up the camera, but you can't see me right now. There, you happy? I'm not, because look at that line. Look at that terrible line. Let me fix that line. There, now I'm better. And this little bit. There we go. Now we good. Bam. Okay, you got what you wanted. Close that. Save as Blindy 2 paint file. Save as blindy2png file. Yes, I always make two copies of my saves. I'm terrible and don't know how to do these better. Bam. Okay. Where did chat go? There it is. So when it falls into Star Raptor, doing it all over again. No, it'll die before it turns into Star Raptor. Okay, hold on. Add image. Yep. Yep. Now I need to go new folder. Would be Blindy 2, the Electric Boogaloo PNG. Splam. Yeah. Doesn't work super good. If I make it much smaller than that, then you can't see anything. I guess I could keep shrinking it. I need to hack off its legs. Hold on a second. I'm gonna hack off the legs. Does that look good, or do I need it bigger? The preview. Yeah, it needs to be bigger. Even at full screen, you can barely tell what that was. Like that. How's that look full screen? That looks okay. So yeah, I'll hock it off right about there. Nope. Go in here. PNG's getting hacked. Right. A little bit above the elbow. Right. Yeah. Yep. Save. Bam! Did a thing! Is everybody happy? And now we just get rid of actual Staravia down there, and we good. Jeez. That's exactly why you sub with your Twitch Prime. To watch a art inept person make pictures. Oh boy. Okay, well, we got one thing I am going to do before we go grindy time, which is going to hit grinding time here real quick, and that's deposit some Pokemaners into the box. Yeah, you only get good with practice, but yeah, that is true. You know what? I can't really deny it. We're going to put Harvey's in there. And no, we'll put Magikarp in there. Will we? Yeah. Harvey's and Magikarp going to the daycare. Yep, that's exactly where I'm going. Staravia away while you grind. No, I'm not going to put him away. Just for the fact that then I have this little tiny chance of if something goes bad, I can switch. If Blindy 2 doesn't hit 100 Bucanto. I would not be surprised if we need something like that. Alright. Willow, back. Sparks, back. And we go. It's fun that the Sonic playthroughs have apparently had such an influence on the Pokemon playthroughs. Next thing you want me to do is reference stuff we did with E102 last time. Ooh, reminds me. I made a complaint last time during playing Sonic Adventure, and I was like, if there's E101 Beta and E102 Gamma, why is there no E100 Alpha? And so I looked it up afterwards. And turns out there is! E100 Alpha is actually Zero, the green robot that chases Amy. And the reason he's called Zero is because E100 is the Zero model. So, I learned a thing. I wish we had an EXP share. If for no other reason than to limit the experience that Blindy's getting. I have ripples. I do. Yeah, Sonic lore! Exactly what you join into Pokemon streams for. Sonic the Hedgehog lore. Really makes you curious. What is Sonic the Hedgehog lore? Did it pull a Mortal Kombat and have like 10,000 rewrites? Kind of? With Pokemon Nuzlocke more. You know? You're right. It does. And that's totally not forced and dumb. Alright, so who's ready for grinding time? I'm ready for grinding time. So, nothing is forced and dumb in this channel. I know, right? Everything is just fantastic. Something like that. Flip the switch. That poor bug trainer knows exactly what's coming for him. A guy that cannot actually rebattle him because apparently something's gonna be bugged. Nope. Well, I guess I never fought him the first time. Don't worry, I will harden him to death. Alright, Beyblade, get in here. Oh wait, no, it has... That's right, it has Bug Bite. Alright, this might actually be difficult. Oh, Crab Hammer. Crab Hammer? Crab Hammer. Crab Hammer. You know, I like fighting this guy, but this might be a little bit more difficult than I was hoping for. Huh. Because I forgot that its only attacking move is Bug Bite. Use Dig on Jake. Yes. Get rid of Boobles. Jake does not need the Boobles. Though it's not like Dig's gonna help, now that I think about it. Hope this song's okay. Probably not. Probably because I haven't actually... Oops, no, go away you. I don't want that one. Why did it open on that, you freaking... Ah, open on this one. If this is a song that I'm hoping it is, I'm gonna... Ah, it's not. Oh, well. But this kind of goes back to the thing we said stop. Oh, well.
Favorite book, Broadway musicals of the 1940s. All right. Don't wait to bother me. How could it get any better than this?
Well, hi, Rod.
Hi, Nikki.
Hey, Rod. You'll never guess what happened to me
this morning. Let's just fight.
Was smiling at me and talking to me.
One fact. I like facts.
Real friendly, and I think
Ike from Fire Emblem is homosexual.
Was gay.
Interesting.
So why are you telling me this? Why should I care? I don't care. What'd you have for lunch today?
Well, you don't have to get all defensive.
Oh, right? I got it,
sing!
Why do I care about some gay guy you met, okay?
Pretty Britain, Ernie. Yep, it is, but it's on a Fire Emblem one, so it's not even the normal one. You can do it, Sparks! Get a kill! Ah, Sparks is about to die. Willow, you can do it! Ow.
If you were gay...
Hidden power will destroy it.
I mean, cause hey, I like you anyway.
Also, good news, I do get to fight him. And my code is not bugged.
I would feel free to
ow.
Say that I was
slap.
Dead, but I'm
ooh, still
gay.
Alive.
Nikki, please, I am trying to read.
This is not going good.
What?
If you
too many Fire Emblems.
I'd still be
year after year. They're kind of... Well, to be fair, how many Fire Emblem characters are there in Smash Brothers? Versus how many characters from Mario are there? Or something... Or Pokemon.
I'm happy just being with you.
Let that be drill.
So what should it matter to me?
Mario and stuff still outnumbered? That is fine. I remember arms. Good news, we got rage.
On me.
All right, Crayon. You have rage. Can you do a thing?
Beside you every day.
No?
Tell you it's okay. You were just born that way. And as they say, it's in your DNA. I am not gay. If you were gay.
Ring. And that's it for that song. Hold on. No, I don't have one. I was going to play a song for you that I heard. I don't think people want it, so I'm not going to. Six characters, not including echoes. That is quite a few, let's be honest. Yep, now you gotta find music. What are we gonna do, start playing more Sonic music? No. We can get cut. That's not gonna help us right now, though. U-turn! U-turn will help us right now, though. Crayon. It's U-turn. Bam! Not a problem. Means a lot, actually. Does it? I mean, you're welcome. Sure. Blindy, save me. Quick attacks. I'm going to go heal. Screw it. For safety! You know, that guy's still probably the best experience we can get, but yeah, he's a little bit, painful. Who cares they have feelings for him? Ah! You know, to be fair, isn't Ike kind of like the most mission-focused character of Fire Emblem that I'm aware of? I mean, again, that's the only game that I played, but having played through the one, he's more focused on the mission than anything else. Like, he's the doer. He's not the try to get everybody on the same side. He's the I need to get everybody to do what needs to be done. Ike is embracing Sorin. Is there? I don't know. I barely remember that game. It was a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Damn. Hit it with the headbutts. Good job, Beyblade. Your song gonna get played? I'm sorry. I didn't even open YouTube because I was busy grinding and not paying attention. Don't worry, I got it now. Hey! I didn't actually listen to this song, but I felt like I should have. Rage! Rage! U-turn. Whoop! Ha-ha! Take that! Rage! I'm dying. U-turn! And it died. Cool. The nice thing about having U-turn is just being able to hit and switch. Still ambiguous. Ike is an ambiguous character, I guess. He did what he want. Again, maybe it's just the fact that Ike... I don't know. I don't know about enough about Fire Emblem to give you actual ideas of things. Wait. I mean, maybe it's just something as simple as just because they don't mention that a character has any romantic relationships towards anybody, that does not necessarily immediately say that, oh, they must be homosexual. So, eh. My eyes are open wide. Blam. Crayon just murdering this fool. Thank goodness we had that U-turn TM. Alright, we'll kill this guy one more time with... we'll level Crayon one more time. Then we'll move on to someone else. What's your top three least favorite? That is always a fun phrase. Top three least. That is really hard to think about, because I need to have a list of the Pokemon in front of me. At least their Pikachus. You know, first gen least favorite Charizard. End of story. Well, no, I think about who I hate, but that's because it's not like I hate him, it's just he's my least favorite. I'm pretty sure you're telling me about Stonejourner? I like Stonejourner. Stonejourner reminds me of the one place in the world that I want to go before I die. Which is saying a lot. I want to go to Stonehenge. Not necessarily what it's referencing, but I want to go to Stonehenge. That's on my bucket list, in case you were curious. Get out of here, sir. F for flying is going to mutilate you with the hidden power. Divine power! It's still great having a unknown be fantastic. Quiet, Danny Sexbong! Now's not the time. Stop the regen one. I can see that.
Anyway, why don't you and I go back to my place and, I see you left at some point.
Prince of Persia, Forgotten Sands, soundtrack, the main theme. Alright, Willow's good. We need to get Sparks leveled up somehow. Gosh dang it, Sparks. Alright, Sparks, let's try. Figure out a way to get you up there. Wait for least and favorite? Just your least favorite and your favorite from each generation? Gen 1... I am probably going to have to go with least favorite is Charizard. Favorite, I might still just have to go with my old faithful Magnemite, even though I might have one that I like more now. I still do like me some Magnemite. Music's a little bit loud, turn it down just a tad. Oh boy, Safeguard! I'll close it after a while, don't worry if it sends a long version. Usually what I end up doing with long videos is just stop them. Everybody loves Safeguard. It's totally, actually probably was better than Growl, but oh boy. You can do it, Sparks. I totally believe in you. Nice that you're able to kill it on your own, even though it's higher level than you. It's unfortunate that it does not level you up. That is very true. Without Sparks here, what is Meat Sparks supposed to do? Just bounce around pretending to be super useful. Oh boy, Blindy 2 getting 28! And Aerial Ace. Goodbye Wing Attack, I guess. Let's go heal. Ah, jeez. Blindy 2. The murdery boogaloo. Oop. Skyrim theme! Oh, the Dovahkiin song. Blindy 2, 2020. Nope, not gonna lie. If they come out with Sonic Forces 2, totally probably going to pick that up and play it on stream. As soon as I can. Just because I enjoyed the first one and I don't know, it seemed like most people enjoyed it. If not, I'm sorry, I got that impression. Let's skip straight to 3. I believe it. You know, I'm not gonna lie. I've watched like 2 videos of a guy playing Skyrim recently. And it kinda makes me want to play Skyrim, even though I know as a 100% fact that I would very likely not enjoy myself. Because anytime I've played Bethesda games, I usually don't enjoy myself. But, hey, what can you do? I don't even own the game, so I can't just say, I'm gonna play it now. Good job, Sparks. You can kill it in 4 attacks at best. Oh, I'm sorry. like 6 attacks. And you can also die because you keep missing Sing. Hit him with the cramp hammer! Cramp hammer! That was not very good. Hit him with the cramp hammer anyway! Cramp hammer! Ow. Don't care for Fallout, but you like the Skyrims? Hey, nothing wrong with liking the Skyrims. I'll not say that Skyrim's a bad game, because it's not a bad game. It's just a Bethesda game. I.e., it's incomplete. And also, I'm not a fan of open world games for the most part. Just because I like having at least a little direction at what I'm doing. Y'all should train Crayon, but Crayon's already high level. Got a gun down then. Technically you can, just get... You make your own direction, but the problem is... Just because you make your own direction doesn't make it fun. When the main plot of the game's pretty bleh, and then you have to make your own direction, and it's just okay. Like, that's kind of a reason why I'm not a huge fan of playing Minecraft on my own. Because that is where a thing where Skyrim and most Bethesda games kind of fail. Yep, already trained Crayon. But, hey, you're right. We'll use Crayon as the switch-in. We need Superpower Beedrill. Minecraft is good, but I am not a fan of Minecraft on my own. That is not a game that I will ever have fun playing on my own. Toxic spikes. Get rid of Hardin. Now, if Bethesda instead of... Well, here's the thing. If Bethesda, in their apparent love of re-releasing Skyrim 1,000 times, instead decided, you know what? We're going to re-release Skyrim, but have online multiplayer co-op capability, I would be a fan. I would be a huge fan to sit down with, like, Barry and play Skyrim and us both be just shenanigan-y doofuses. Even if one of us has extremely limited things we can do, it would just be fun to be in the same game like that. You wish they released it again? Haven't they released it like 1,000 times? Fun! Be calm. Audio. Huh. And we go back to heal. Because I don't want Sparks to randomly die to something. Yes, there's a mod, but it's buggy and doesn't work super good. And also, again, I don't own it. But it'd still be fun to goof around with it. slightly overleveled on some Pokemon. We've got Steve here for stuff. Hello, Steve. The Moonstone. Well, that'll be useful for something. Yeah. Been sold for $4. Amazing that they could even make any profit selling them for $4. Alright. Hello. I got to get a radio card. I don't wanna get a radio card. Go back to the gym. Fine, I will do quiz. Crazy lady not able to do quizzes. Yes, I would like to try your quiz. Can you check the map? Yes. Nidorina can only be female. Yes. Kurt, the Pokeball creator, uses apricots. No, he uses herpicurns. Not apricots, crazy people. They're herpicurns. It's possible to use a TM on Magikarp. Wait, my Magikarp or the actual Magikarp? Either way, yes, because he's in the daycare. Or she's in the daycare. They're herpicurns. One more question. Professor Zog's popular. Is he on it with Marie? The Canker sister? Yeah, it's Mary, isn't it? We had that problem last time. He's not on with the Canker sister, he's on with my sister. My sister's name is Mary. And I did a thing. Congratulations! Wait, so I have a radio card. Can I turn on the radio? Radio. This one. Because Oak has a good theme. Aw, man. There we go. Heck, we had a whole time about Oak's theme being real good. Now we get to hear his theme on the radio! Wait. Aww. I can't turn it to Game Boy sounds. Claire's kind of a jerk, though. Infinimots. Alright, round and round we go. Fighting two people is what we have to do. Right? It was two people? Was it three people? Gotta get over there. Yeah, I think it's three people. Butts. Change it to Game Boy sounds before you. That makes too much sense. Nope, not Pokemon. I want this! Nope. Dragon Dominatrix. Okay, calling her a dominatrix, I think, is incorrect. Because, I don't know, she feels more like a weenie. She feels more like a sub than a dom. Just saying. King's Rock can go to Crayon now. Can Crayon learn Roost? That would be fantastic. Yes, Crayon can learn Roost. Oh, happy day. All right, get rid of Pursuit. Yes. So you know, Crayon's actually a flying type. How does a bee roost? The same way a bird roosts? It lands? Like, imagine it, a bee landing on a flower. I mean, I know that Beedrill is definitely not a bumblebee. Is also level friggin' 46. Bees land on flowers all the time, dude. Huh. And maybe it just doesn't like me. That could always be a thing. Hello, miss. I am going to clip your Whismur's ears. With the crab hammer! Crab hammer! Kablam! But roosting applies its... Why? It's... Molting? Molting? Why does roost imply it's molting? Roost is landing. Roost isn't... Hold on! Google, tell me. Roost. Roost, a verb. Settle or congregate for rest and sleep. Or as a noun, a roost is a place where birds regularly settle to congregate and rest at night. Or where bats congregate and rest at night. In this case, a bee will congregate and rest. Like in a hive. Or in this case, since we are, you know, it's family, it congregates and rests with us. Like it comes over to us for head pats. That's how it roosts. Molting? Are you saying mating, molting, or what? Isn't molting with an O? And it doesn't say anything about molting. Oh, Schnebbles. Taking that hit. I'm gonna hit you with more crab hammers! Yeah, but isn't it spelled with an O? Is it malt or molt? Now I feel stupid! I'm a diggy hole. Diggy, 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 diggy. And shablam. Dig makes a weird noise. Maybe you spelt it wrong? Okay. I don't know if it's spelt wrong or not, but I'm pretty sure it's molt, not malt. But at the same time, you're the bird guy. Bird's malt? Everyone to the malt shop. We're going to Wendy's for chocolate malts. Sorry. Can we go to Wendy's? I want a, you know, frosty. That sounds real good right now. Yes. Oh, so you act like that non-flying types can't learn roost. I'm pretty sure other non-flying types learn roost. Hold on. Google, tell me. Pokemon roost. Dunsparce learns roost. Apparently Venomoth learns roost. Sword and Shield attack decks. Let's see. Naturally learning? None of them. Learning by TM? No. Only birds and bats learn roost in the Bane game. The Scizor? Scizor does not learn roost according to the Sword and Shield Pokedex. But let's go back to the Gen 4 Pokedex and see what it says here. Dragonite can learn it. Dunsparce can learn it. Okay. In our defense here, Duck, Beedrill can, in the base game of Generation 4, learn Roost by TM. It is nothing different. That is actually a thing Beedrill can normally learn. Yeah, but Scizor can't learn Roost in, Sword and Shield. A dragon gets roost? That roosted dragon. Also not in Sword and Shield. Sword and Shield has weird that for some reason they can't. Roost is a weird move! So, today we learned Roost makes no flippin' sense. What Pokemon learn Roost? What Pokemon don't learn Roost? That is a fire punch from a Furret. Why did it fire punch me? Get Crabhammer! The crab. I need to get a wide lens. That's what I need to get. Tapu Koko. Because I can actually buy that with... Oh, that's a Dunda Punch. That's different than Fire Punch. Jake's still taking it like a champ. Good job, Jake. Take that dang Furret's Dunda Punch. Like a good neighbor, Jake doesn't die. However, he will switch to F for Willow. Oh, bam! And yeah, I think I'm going to learn stuff. Yeah, Rookie D's pure flying. And I'm pretty sure its second evolution is also flying. I don't think it's a steel type until it evolves. You've yet to play Sword and Shield? Ah, that is true, you haven't, have you? Nature power! In Fuego Bites. Now for a normal gym, they're using not very normal attacks. And now you're frozen! Dang. Ice Fang, that also isn't a normal attack. That is a critical. That is a critical. Press F. Give me your F's for F. Oh, my headset's bugging the crap out of my ear today. Just have blindy. Nah, we'll have Crayon kill stuff. Go Crayon! He killed the meme! Not a fan of memes, I see, Eradicate. In that case, get Slash! Shtablam. I never actually looked. Does Crayon have Sniper? I hope Crayon has Sniper. I wish Sniper was super luck, but I'm okay with Sniper being Sniper. So I'd actually need to get a scope lens for Crayon now that I think about it. Yeah, we can just check now. Nope, we got Swarm. Rip for Sniper. Oh well. A slash. Shtablam. I like the pose that Beedrill has here. He's like, whoa, whoa, poke. I don't think that's what it's intended to be, but it kind of looks like that and it's kind of funny. Yeah, let's be honest. F was no Henry. Tried to be, but not quite as good, unfortunately. Definitely tried, though. Alright, Beyblade. Not gonna say I was upset to have F. If something ever started to go wrong, you just kind of put him on screen and everybody knew what you were about to say. Let it rip! With brain lasers! You know, when we spin Beyblade so fast, he just has all these fancy lights. And that affects people's ability to think. Also, water type. We outie to... Blindy? Yeah, we're just gonna kill Blindy. I kinda wish that Jake was still at high HP, because then we could just cut it. Cut would be pretty good at this time. Get out of here with your defense curl, you butthead. To blame. He causes an epileptic seizure. Pretty much. Sounds like a black hole. Well, think about it. Yeah, it's like he glows. Beyblade glows a little bit when he uses Psybeam and then just faces them with its head. And then it's all these blindy lights and it's like, That's why it also causes confusion. So, real bad stuff, man. Kablam, get... Why did that not kill you? Why did that not kill you? It was the Defense Curls, wasn't it? Obviously, we send in meat sparks now, right? Hoo boy! Oh, well, we talked about it! Brain lasers! Phew! Not like Blindy 1. I mean, you know what they say. The sequels are never quite as good as the originals. Which were your two Pokemon, Rotom? Must be Blindy. Yeah, that was just a lady. Not even the last trainer we have to fight. Also, it wasn't a lass. Crazy. It was a stripper. I mean, what do you want? Hello? Who did I leave there? I left Magikarp and someone else. We can change the background to something a little bit more fitting. There we go. Got it. Oh boy! Lost Willow again. And Blindy 2. Zi Elechwech Boogaloo. Repopulating. You know, now that I look at F, kind of looks like a duck. Anybody else see that? F looks like a duck. That explains the flying type hidden power, now that I think about it. I don't know why that makes me think of a duck, but eh! Goodbye, F! Press F for flying, F for Willow, F for ducks. You see a penguin? I can see that too. Also, Blindy died. After I went and edited my pictures! Like, is a like butter. Is a black, but. I be like butters? Butter, thank you for following the channel. If you want to catch me streaming other times, do stream on Mondays and Fridays at 6 p.m. Central Time. I also stream occasionally at random other times. I will be streaming tomorrow. It'll be I sab like butters. Okay. I'll also be streaming on Tuesday tomorrow, which will be not Pokemon. It'll be Sonic Adventure DX. It'll be probably our last one. And then we'll also not be streaming this Friday because I have work coming up and work is being painted. But otherwise, Monday, Fridays, and all that stuff. Yay! Also, Blindy 2 died. Awkward time to show up because then I have to give announcements and also people died. Okay, so now who's on the team? Why is Beyblade in the slot one? Because we have Beyblade? See? Beyblade? That's my starter! My starter Pokemon! I know this is not a random run. It's just, we randomized the starter for funsies. Alright, so who do we bring now? We have Magikarp the Glammeow in the daycare. And who else did I put in the daycare? A-bomb, yes. Rip Team Sky. It's gotta be the yellow crayon. Stop making me make special images for all my stuff! So we've got Magikarp the Glammeow in the daycare. We've got Squirrel Bro, Obstagoon, Super King, Meatly 2020, and Engineer, as well as Apom. Fine, I'll find a PNG of a yellow crayon. My vote, we're getting Super King. And are we gonna bring Meatly, or who else do you think we bring? Kind of like the idea of Meatly as well. And then again, we already do have a psychic type, and eh. That's true, fine. While you guys figure out our last team member. Yellow. Crayon. PNG. This one. Open image in new tab. Save image as. Crayon transparent yellow, yes, thank you. Fineco is bulky, so that's not a bad call. You gonna be lurking? Nothing wrong with that. Alright, let's get rid of the picture of Blindy 2, because Blindy 2 is Ripperoos. And Crayon. You. I want the crayon. There. Boom. Did it. Oh, it's the winter capture. That makes sense. All right. Fine goes better saved. Stop making me get special images. Not gonna do it. So that's two votes for Pineco. Pineco's better saved, according to Genie. Look at all these familiar faces. Well, there, look at that. Look at Nicholas also there. What's up, Nicholas? All right, we're going to bring. You know, there were votes for Pineco. We'll bring. No, I don't want to bring Pineco. Name Notepad. Yeah, but Obstagoon has a bit to go until he evolves. Then again, everybody still needs some levels. No, we'll go with Obstagoon. Then we get Pickup again. Why not? Leave the Glammeow and the Apom in there. No! Alright, so we have. Brain already stopped. A Nidorino. Or Jam. And. A Zigga Miggity Riggity Siggity Boggity Loogity Doogity Doo. Goon. Ziggery Doodahs. Ziggery Days. Bam. Actually, gonna ask me to find a crown to put on Super King. Wait! Wait! Hold on a second. Ha ha! There we go. Super King now has a crown, for he is the Super King. Now the only real question is, do we evolve him right now or later? And do I have some attacks for him to learn when he evolves? Currently got Peck and Double Kick. Double Kick will be useful. Peck will be useful for grinding. Well, let's go try up a little bit of grinding again. All aboard the grindy train! Toot toot! Have a learn set docs for the game? I do, but I don't have an easy way to send it. Like, there's not much that changes. They just add moves. And I can open it up and check. Yep, Grinding Harken. Now you get your song! Whatever it was. Hold on. You count three? This is a different song? Okay. This one's for One Piece Pirate Warriors 2. You know, the show, you're all in quarantine, so may as well watch it, right? Okay, no, we are switching to somebody else in the front currently. Like, Jake from State Farm. Can't escape. Oh crap, I can't escape. Get some soda back in here. Okay, now I need grapples. Got Rotom music, got Dragoon sound. Got him. Yep. Let's go. Okay. Only new move is Super Fang at 65. Well, what else do we get other than that? That's kind of where the question comes in. Because if we are... I'm going to cut down this fat guy. Goodbye, fat guy. Jablam! Never saw it coming. Now we got a duck song. Alright, time to grind on Bug Boy. Earn attack at 23. Nothing great till later. Okay then. You answered the question. Moonstone time it is. Shablam. Super King is now Superer King. No, I will not go find a crown for him. Not right now, at least. Although I guess I can look at my TMs and see if I have anything good. Got Water Pulse. Learned Water Pulse. Look at Obstagoon. Got Diggy Hole. Diggy Hole for Super King. Sounds pretty good. Get rid of Poison Sting. Well, we got higher attack than special attack anyway. It might end up being physically attacking if I can do it. Otherwise, that should be good for now. Alright, let's get Obstagoon up here. Wait, I still have that silk scarf. No, I can't give it to Obstagoon, otherwise pickup stops. Oopsie! Wrong way! Wait, did I fight these two chumps? I did. Good. And fight time! There were my ding-a-dang-dongs. Will be done in by none other than Crayon still. There's one thing we need, it's Crayon to grind up the rest of these boys. Yeah, well, we beat this gym. This trainer's fighting me constantly. That's because I'm cheating, because grinding on this is so much faster than grinding on the alternative. Because if there's one thing Gen 2 is terrible with, it's grinding. Yeah. And I want the trainers to fight me, because otherwise grinding in Gen 2 is the worst. I know. So, We have some kind of conversation that we could have right now. We can headbutt it to death now.
Nope!
Definitely cannot headbutt it to death yet.
Honestly, it's just nicer to be able to rebattle trainers. Plus, it gives us money, which is just useful as well. Not like game-breakingly useful, but useful for us to eventually get enough money to buy a Pokemon in the city, since we apparently decided that we wanted to buy a Pokemon in the city. Pack. Packs! Uh-oh. Nemesis theme. Oh boy. It's both nice and kind of broken to be able to rebattle trainers constantly like this, though. Wait, why was I not dealing much damage? What happened? I'm gonna go heal. Healing's what I'm gonna do. Don't want to die anymore! Alright. Oh yeah, I remember what I wanted to tell you guys. You wanted to hear something actually kind of amazing that happened on Friday at work? And since I missed the stream on Friday, I wasn't able to mention it. But I just remembered. So I was helping a customer load stuff at the back of their car, as you do, because, hey, people don't want to lift heavy objects and apparently want to make me do it. But they had an old 23-inch monitor / TV in the back of their car, and we had to move it to get this stuff in their car. And she was just like, you know what, I've just been trying to get rid of that. Do you want it? I just looked at her and was like, yeah? So I scored a 23-inch TV / monitor. It's kind of nice. Why is my peck all of a sudden not dealing damage? I leveled to 20 and my peck is butts all of a sudden. Or am I just not... Was I getting crits multiple times before? Like, I swear I almost one-shot it before, didn't I? I'm not crazy, am I? I might be crazy. But ever since I leveled to 20, the damage is lower with peck than it was before. Huh. Maybe I just got crits. That could just easily be it. How about them headbutts? Still not good. Crayon saved me. An Obstagoon evolves. No, I do not have a picture of an actual Obstagoon, so we're kind of going to have to be upset with that one. In case you're wondering, the benefit of me getting another TV is, I believe with my capture card, if I plug the capture card into the TV and then into my computer, I should be able to play games without lag, unlike how I usually have a like quarter second input delay. Which means I shouldn't have as much of an issue playing more precise games on the capture card now. I'm going to test this later. Just the problem is I had to order a power cord for the TV online, and it just arrived earlier today, so I haven't really had a chance to test things. But hey, that means other games from my little box over here, like, I don't know, let's grab something. Like this one, not this one. Are available. I didn't say that because Mario Party 8. Nobody want to watch single-player Mario Party action.
We got a lot of sharks out there trying to take a bite of something.
That would be crazy.
A lot of chameleons out there trying to change up anytime something new comes along.
Cypress Hill, Rockstar, Superstar.
Everybody wants a bite.
Superstar.
Don't happen overnight.
I want to be a rock superstar.
Not really. Too much work. I mean, I'm pretty sure most of us would love to play Mario Party. Well, the problem is having more than one person at my computer is I'm kind of in a corner. Like, here's my wall. You see my hand? Here's my entire arm. I'm touching my wall. It's like 2 feet away. And then if I take my other arm and reach over here, I'm touching my bed. I would have to move my computer so that I can have multiple people. Which is kind of unfortunate, but eh. Obscoons 21. We're getting to 23, right? Is that the number we decided on? Stop biting my bugs. Pick you. Pick you! And die. 23 sounds good? Alrighty. We do still have one trainer to get through, but yeah, we'll be fine. The drop cam. With that face. Yeah. Hey, if you were available at one of the times, I am not opposed to having multiple people on stream on camera. I would definitely have to fiddle with stuff to get room.
Save your money, man.
And I'd have to move my webcam and crap.
It's single, don't last very long. You know what I'm saying? I mean, lucky in this game too. There's gonna be another.
But I am fully into that if we could set something like that up, Knight.
Yeah, I know this. Flip side to what you did.
Five of my teammates are male. We got this real sausage party going on here, boys and girls. Yeah! Well, yeah, we do. And Beyblade's here, too. He would, but coronavirus. Nine coronavirus. That dang COVID-19, as somebody I know calls it, which is still funny. I know that she doesn't intend to call it that. It's more just accidental she calls it COVID instead of COVID. But it makes me laugh every time she calls it COVID, because then it's just bird flu. Which is really funny. And I told her that as well. He's like, oh, well, I'm sorry. Like, no, don't apologize. It's funny. Hammer arm and double edu. So what you're telling me is... something of that sort, right? Just realized I probably don't have pickup anymore, do I? I can totally get that silk scarf up and running. Extreme speed! Well, that's just fantastic. Gotta go fast and all that. Obstacoon does have an item. Super potion, nice. Do you still have pickup? You do. Wait, I'm 23 already. Extreme speed! I just wanted to use extreme speed. I'm sorry. No, but that doesn't change the fact that I will probably still die somehow. Alright, I'm gonna peck the crap out of you. Peck. And peck. Nuclear bullcrap. Maybe. We have a lot of things people want me to do for the next run. Both randomizer, that, other things. I don't know. There's just stuff. Wait, what move am I forgetting now? Crash. I mean, no, you will not get Thrash. That's how Randy died. Infatuation. True. I will spin a wheel for the next run. Of course that's what I'm gonna do. Still grinding from death, but we're one trainer away from Whitney now. You know, honestly, I'm surprised we didn't have a Sonic song until this one. An odd choice, Sonic Zero Gravity. That game was terrible. The first Sonic Riders was better. Zero Gravity was really bad in comparison. I did not like the anti-gravity gimmick. If you can. Catch me if you can. I only learned about Sonic Zero Gravity from it. I actually own Sonic Riders on Xbox 360, which I no longer have the console. But, yeah, it's not good. Put it this way, I was a huge fan of Sonic Riders. I thought that was a fantastic game. It was a lot of fun to play after you figured out everything you can do in it. Problem was, it was not very intuitive because it didn't explain crap. But after you got the hang of it, it played real good. But, yeah. What this? I mean, Sonic Riders was good. Sonic Riders Zero Gravity was not good. That's just all there is to it. Give me stuff. Kaban! Tanga! Tanga does what he wants, man. Charties. Abiri. Sonic Free Riders? We don't talk about anything on that device. Catchy, if you can. Alright. It is real bad. Sonic Free Riders is real bad. Alright, let's... Do I want to get one of these from Nidokings? Yeah, we'll get this. Probably not worth it, but... Got it. Best Sonic game is Spinball? Eh. As of now, I'm actually a huge fan of Sonic Forces. Just because it's fun. Is it like, oh, the second coming and all the stuff? No, it's still good. Opinion on Sonic Unleashed. It's fun. I liked it. Last level is absolute bullcrap, though. But other than that, it's good. Alright, what do we got here for the last song we'll play? Who sent me this song? Who sent me Superman by Goldfinger? Hold on a second. Where is this? Where is Duck? Duck, 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 Duck. 500 points for Duck. Bam. 500 points for Duck. Okay. For anybody that doesn't know, this song was in Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1. And Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 was on a demo disc for the PlayStation 1, which I didn't own a PlayStation, but one of my friends when I lived in Iowa did. And they had this demo disc. You can play two-player on that demo. And that demo had two songs on it. This one and one other one. You couldn't choose which song played, but we would always reset the game so that this was the song that played because we weren't a fan of the other song on it. But we played that demo so much. So very, very much. It was... fantastic. Super King's gonna show why he's the king right now. And boot the crap out of all these normal types. Good job, Super King. Well, I'm running circles, but I can't quit. And I'm so confused about what to do. Sometimes I wanna throw it all away. Throw it everything in sight. Feeling weak, I don't feel right. Telling me I have to change. Telling me to act my age. Okay, I'm done. Yes, I've listened to this song a lot.
Hmm.
Yep, Super King did in fact not fail on his first fight. because that's what was voted on. Alright, we got Focus Blast for Super King. Not super accurate, but it should be able to nuke the crap out of some fools. Get rid of focus energy. Wait! I just thought about something. Yeah, that's kind of the whole thing. That was my argument, because we have a paperweight. But hey, every team needs a mascot, right? And ours is dead currently, so we need a different mascot. Okay, goodbye, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. What do you want, Matt? How are you buying me things so often? Where do you get the money for? Oh. I know where she gets the money for it. Hi, Steve. For show! And apparently she's buying a variety of berries that I have no idea what most of them do. Show berries? Or is it Pasho? Like El Paso, Texas. Alright. There's some things that I want to buy here. You. I want held items. I want a zoom lens and a wide lens. Wait, no. I thought one was a scope lens. Fudge. Never mind. We did not get the Pokemon in this town. We were saving up so that we could buy one of these. And I think we're just going to get Porygon. We're saving up for Porygon. I need 35,000 monies. Which I currently have 24,000 monies. Nope, we're getting Porygon. Executive decision. So there. Haha! I'm terrible. What TMs do you sell? Substitute, Swords Dance, Flamethrower, Dress, Ice Beam, Thunder. Why are these more expensive than a Porygon? Huh. I am a fan of Porygon too, as well. Well, fan of Porygon as well. Why am I sleeping on Tangela? I mean, did we get Tangela? Okay. Hold on a moment. We'll go buy a Tangela. I'm not going to use it for the gym because our team's already decided, but we'll get spaghetti monsters. Move. Super King. All right. Yeah, probably not. That's kind of what my issue was going to be as well, as I didn't know when I would be able to get Porygon 2 and Z. Hello, I would like the coins. Give me 1,000 coins. Oopsie. Give me 1,000 coins, not 100 coins. You crazy lady pushing your money on me! Hello, sir. I would like... Fudge, I need 200 more monies. Hold on! Yes, push your coins on me again, miss. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, Tangela! What are we going to name the Spaghettimans? We'll name them Flump. Nah. Thank you. Huh. Where's the name raider? Apparently I'm not allowed to name this, sassy Tangela. The Leaf Guard. Sassy. That's what I thought, but where? Purple looking tent. Ah, the Tentamans. To the Tentman! Mr. Tent! Hello, Mr. Tent. Yes. I want you to rate the name of this Pokemon that has no name. Yes. Alright. let's see, Pika off the list. I've still got Duck Knight and Pokemon Girl. McGeeny's here, so Geeny's on here. McGeeny. McGeeny Plastol. Harkin's here. Can't forget the Harkin. Those are the only three that are currently eligible other than these two. Rotom, you've already named a Pokemon tonight, so you're not eligible for the Spaghettimans. Also, a man. Duck's already named. Duck has not named a Pokemon. But I need to know if Knight and Pokemon Girl are here. Knight is here. Okay. So Pokemon Girl, I think. Did Pokemon Girl say that she went to sleep in? It's been a while since I've seen something from Pokemon Girl, but I swear I remember something. He hasn't been. Oh no, you just got back. Never mind. I think that's Air Buddies. You don't get to name it, Rotom. You already named a Pokemon. You're not even on the wheel, see? Over there. Hey, that's usually a good way to do it. Magic Gut tells you it's stuck. Okay. Well, unfortunately. Hold on a second. I need to time out the fortune teller. Hold on. Time out Rotom _ 1987. Bam. Take that, Rotom. How dare you? Take that. Now nobody can view the chat and see that you had that. Because your comments have been deleted in chat. E-girl with a U. E-girl. Electronic girlfriend. Is that what we're going with? Just being sure. Okay. E-girl. I mean, it makes sense. Rotom can possess the power of, you know, technologies and stuff. I'm pretty sure he could totally get into the game and make it something like cruise the internet. Say hi to Porygon on the way. And just say, oh, nope, now it's that. This magic moment. Okay, we need Super King back. Hail to the King, baby. Alright. Back to the gym. And you are not being in the front, Meat Sparks. You are on potential sacrifice duty. And let's see. I'm joking about the potential sacrifice duty, by the way. I'm gonna give that to Obstagoon. What's up, gamers? It's your boy! Wait, am I supposed to be an internet dude, bro? I can't do that. I don't meme hard enough to be an internet dude, bro. Alright. Ready? Become one with the internet dude. Are you ready, Super King? Smells something really good. She's ready. Yep, hi, Whitney. How you doing? Pokemon are super cute. You hear that, Super King? Not only are you super king, but you're super cute. Good for you. Alright. Hit it with the double kicks! Double kicks! Bam! Uh-oh. Super King, that was not as much double kicky powers as I was hoping. Ow. And paralyze. Because of course, paralyze. Hit it with the focus blast, then! Aha! I am not double kicking. I am shooting you with blasts of energy that I will miss. Well, this is going swimmingly, gotta say. There we go. Hit it with energy balls. A focused energy, not just green energy. That could have been better. Can I double kick yet? Nope. Peck the Lickitung. Fudge. Super King is no longer disabled. Kick it in the face! No, you can't. You cannot compete with the tongue like that. New plan! Jake from State Farm, coming in! Please don't get paralyzed. Gosh, freaking dang it! Ah! Oh god, it has Power Whip. Not dead! Woo! Crab Hammer! The power of the crab and the hammer of damage! Switcheroo! To... Obstagoon! Nope! There are five more to go! Don't paralyze me! Don't paralyze me! God! Three for three! Good thing Obstacoon's super fast! Blam! Yeah, that's our first Pokemon. Lopunny. Okay. Is it Lopunny or Lopunny? I don't know. Either way, super speed! Whoopee! I'll beat the crap out of your wabbits! You wascally wabbit! Not fast enough. Oh. You know, I should have seen that coming. But I didn't. Don't know why I didn't see that coming. But I didn't. Well, we're gonna go Crayon, right? Night slash the crap out of everything. U-turn just in case. Whoopah! Night slash the crap out of everything. That was not enough light. Night slash the crap out of everything. This is not a wipe. We've got the mighty power of Crayon. And toxic spikes. Fudge. God, Crayon, you don't care about love. You want to throw spikes everywhere. Fudge. More spikes. Uh-oh. More spikes! Yay! And now we switch, because I don't want to be attracted to it forever. You can't attract Beyblade! It is too spinny for you! Because I don't have any other status effect, and that little bit of poison will come in very handy at some points. I don't need toxic, I just need spikes. That's all I want. I don't need toxic. I just want poison. Beyblade's fine. Lopunny's dead. Nobody's getting ripped anymore. Oh crap, we're dead. When it comes to the mighty Wigglytuff, we have no chance. Nah. Should still be fine, I hope. Alright, Crayon. Ice Beam. Oh. I see. And a crit. I see. Super! Super. Wish I had something better than super. Psychic! Less damage than the crit, but I am not going to keep Crayon in here. Crayon is totally going to, you know, use U-turn because, hey, we get the buff from Swarm now. And get out of here. Bye! I told you Wigglytuff's scary. Think I was joking? Woo! I want Crayon in there. Fudge. I knew that wouldn't work. Gonna go Sparks. Hope Sparks can take a hit and heal somebody. I can't heal one of the paralyzed two. It has to be either Beyblade or Crayon, and I think it has to be Crayon. I'm gonna heal Crayon. Reflect. Ooh. To be fair, that gives me another chance for heals. Super Potion. Super King, I guess. Charge Beam. Okay. Oh no. I was gonna say we can live another one. I do have anti-paralyze items. I have a full heal and a paralyze heal. Charge Beam. Doesn't have high accuracy, but I get a free switching, I guess. Now's the time when I would get a free switching, because it'd go for Charge Beam a second time. But now I'm running the Sadness, I think it might also have Ice Beam. Whitney's not 9 years old. Do I go for the paralyzed heal here? Yes. Being paralyzed is just not worth risking. Status, paralyzed heal, Super King. Pretty sure it has Water Pulse? Probably. Yep, it has a water attack. That was not as much damage as it could have been. Not gonna lie. But I have to check. Double kick, 30, so 60 times 2, 120. Versus dig, 80 times 0.5, 120. Same damage. Double kick has a twice chance to crit, so double kick. Bam! That is not good. Got that flinch though. Oh yeah, Reflect was up. I forgot Reflect was up. Like truthfully, 100% forgot that. Now we double kick for double damage. I forgot that we also, there's that crit I was hoping for. That was baby boo-boo damage because of Reflect. Now it's twice as much. And also that double chance to flinch because of the King's Rock is real nice. Fudge. Okay. Reflects back up, so this time, Focus Blast.
Shablam! Eat my ball of energy, fool!
That could have been better. That was nice, though. That is bad, though. And very upsetting. Yeah, good question. Fight through it. A double kick. Punch. King's out. Not dead, but out. Although I could use my last super potion. We still got two more after this. Miltank and something else. You vote risk another kick. Stantler, you're right. Stantler's gonna have psychic attacks, and that is very bad for me. Stantler has Zen Head, but that's bad. We need Jake. I'm going for the heal. No, we're attracted currently. If I wasn't attracted, I would heal. I got an idea. So we go Sparks. Sparks can take the Water Pulse because I already took the Charge Beam, which was super effective. Then we switch back to Super King, not be attracted, and also it should use Charge Beam again. That is not Charge Beam! Yeah, AI is sometimes a little bit smarter than that. Not a lot of the time, but sometimes. Well. True. Sometimes trainers switch to whatever super effective. Like Crayon and U-Turn. Then we're just on someone else and then we're in an issue there. I guess I could switch to Sparks. Heal Jake. Ugh. When Sparks dies, switch to Jake and go for Crab Hammers. Let me switch to Crayon, U-Turn. Could you turn to Beyblade? Heal Beyblade, you think? Okay. U-turn is the plan, though. We know that much. Because we are definitely killing it here. Let's go to Beyblade. Heal Beyblade, then. I'll go with your guys' idea. That sounds like a good idea, but I also don't know what else it might have. That's where the problem comes in. Crayon's 28. Go Crayon! Save the day! Ooh, Pin Missile. Okay with Pin Missile. Pin Missile's 1485. Never mind, I'm not okay with Pin Missile. No Pin Missile. Pin Missile is bad. Yeah, the problem is that Hypnosis. That is not what we thought it was going to be. Not what we thought it was going to be at all. Huh. Do I switch now? Body slam's bad though, yeah. We're gonna heal. Yeah, because the problem is if it rolls out and take the super effective hit, I would not be able to take a second one. Body slams? Don't paralyze me! Also, don't deal that much damage to me. I-beam? I'm slower. Beyblade kind of has doo-doo defense too as well, in case you didn't know. The only 35 defense. Heck. Crayon doesn't have as much defense either, has better special defense. This is not going to be a team wipe, but it is not going to be pretty. I will tell you that right now. It is faster than Beedrill. That is the worst thing I could have seen right there. Like, the absolute worst thing that could have happened. Don't paralyze me! Thank you. I really am underestimating its speed. Yes, yes, I am. It's really fast. I don't know if Reflex Up. I thought it wore out by now. Because if it hasn't, that's a really long reflect. I only have Boo Boo Potions left. Those are not going to heal crap. We had a pseudo Widow. And Henry. I gotta get Crayon up and running again. That is the only option. Because if Crayon's not up and running, we have a problem. Alright, Crayon. Please hit it with U-turn. Pretty please. Gonna kill me so bad, isn't it? I hate team wipes. Shut up, Ethan! Because Ethan's an asshole. That might be a little bit high. We were complaining about 24. Alright, so what went wrong? Probably the first thing that went wrong was I got paralyzed 3 times in a row by body slams. Which happens, that's fine. What also went wrong, honestly, was probably losing Obstagoon way at the start. Like, losing Obstagoon hurt really, really bad. Because being able to just have that extreme speed would have been really nice. Meat Sparks was there. But let's all be honest. Hi, Meat Sparks. Bye, Meat Sparks. Like a good neighbor, State Farm, I decided to switch insurance. Hi, Jake. Got paralyzed. Jake got paralyzed. Obstagoon got paralyzed. Super King got paralyzed. Oh, yeah! Oh, I forgot! Super King was a terrible choice for that gym. Holy crap, I'm an idiot. I forgot. I forgot that Super King had rivalry. So, Super King dealt 25% less damage to everything Whitney has. Woo! Whoopsie! My bad! We lost our start, you know, still holds true. No starter will ever live to their final evolution. Not even one that was randomized. Ooh. My Beyblade. Too many fights for our Beyblade. It got broke-ded. And Crayon was given to a little kid and he broke it in half. Wham. I'm still happy I ended up getting a Beedrill eventually. Wish we could have had cross poison, but what can you do? Bye, Crayon. So, we have 5 Pokemon remaining. 6 Pokemon remaining. We actually have a full team. Never mind, this could be a lot worse. We've still got Engineer. We got Meatly 2020. We've got E-Girl. And we got Squirrel Bro here right now. Back in the daycare, we do still have Magikarp. And the Apom, whose name I forget. Woo. So, yeah, Harveys. We have Harveys. Other than that, yeah. That's probably going to be the end of the stream, everybody. Everybody died. Hooray. Come back next time, which will be next Monday, not Friday, because unfortunately, I will not be. Also, Magikarp is not a Magikarp. Magikarp is a Glammeow. That's the thing, Magini. Not Magikarp, but Glammeow. Otherwise, Good night, everybody. I'm sorry everyone exploded. Also, yeah, don't forget, tomorrow we have Sanic Adventure DX. Prepare for that, probably the last time. For tomorrow at 6 o'clock. Bye!